So another example, what is the possible the possible value of y in the inequality below 4y minus 2y plus 2 should be greater than y plus 3. We have to solve this inequality the way we solve an equation, and the choices are y is equals to 1, c y is greater than 1, b y is less than 1, y is greater than 1, and the choice d y is equal to 0.9. So we have to solve this 4y minus 2y plus 2 is greater than y plus 3. We take this plus 2 to the other side of an equals, of the inequality, and we take this y that has a positive sign to this other side. So our question will be 4y minus 2y minus y should be less than 3 minus 2. So 4y, this is a positive 4y minus 2y, this should be 2y, positive 2y minus y should be greater than 3 minus 2, that is 1. This one, we are going to get 2y minus y is great, is less than 1, should be y is less than 1. Remember, this is, we have solved our inequality, but this is not our answer because we are being told the possible value. Now, the possible value of y should be any number or value less than 1, because y is less than 1. So the possible value of y should be 0.9, because 0.9 is less than 1, so our answer should be 0.9. We look for another example. You can also see those questions in the mirror maths and the mentor maths, and also in the spotlight. There is another example. This is in KCP mirror. There are so many examples, KCP mirror. Another example, which one of the following is the possible value of x in the inequality 3x minus 10 is greater than x minus 4?
our choices are A is equals to 3, B 6, C 2, and D 1. We have to solve the inequality first. In our solution, solve the inequality. Solve the inequality first, whereby 3x minus 10 is greater than x minus 4. So it is easier to take this minus 10 to the other side, and now this x that has a positive to this other side. So 3x minus x should be greater than negative 4. We now add 10. This one we are going to get 2x is greater than negative 4, negative 4, negative 4 plus 10. This should be a positive 6. This is the same as 10. 10 has a positive sign, minus 4 should be 6. And now our 6 has a positive sign. So this should be is greater than 6. We divide both sides by 2. By 2 and by 2 and by 2 and by 2, 3. So our x is greater than 3. X is greater than 3. So the possible value of x should be any number more.